Differentiated instruction can benefit all students. Teachers know this, but implementing strategies to actually achieve this is another story. Customizing Microsoft Teams for you and your students is a powerful opportunity to help reach all students. Students who struggle with executive functioning skills especially benefit from thoughtful organization on the part of the teacher. With Microsoft Teams, teachers can organize their materials with each student in mind. Let's take a look at some of these options. Teachers can organize workflow and access materials easily through tabs. Just click on the Teams channel and choose this plus sign to see all of the choices you have for adding a tab. Some of these apps are familiar staples for your typical school day, like Word, Excel, OneNote, and PowerPoint. Students can even add a website they regularly use. There are also options to add apps like Power BI, Kahoot, and Flipgrid. Choose any application you use frequently, name it, and Teams puts that right here in a tab. Students no longer need to go to an external app or browser to find the exact thing needed for their assignment. Planner is one application that teachers will love. Teachers or students can develop buckets for concepts, projects, or assignments. Within each bucket, there are options to divide up tasks and assign them to other members on the team. Students can discuss and plan right here in the same window as the planner. Anyone who joins up later will also see this discussion when they look at the planner. Teams is an excellent way for students and teachers to customize their workspace with the apps that they use the most.